The Pittsburgh Penguins are pleased to select from London, Olli Mäntä.
People in the Eastern Conference better buckle up. They think Pittsburgh's a run-and-gun team. They're going to be so good defensively for so long. This has been a spectacular day for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Yeah, I miss that guy. That's the Hulk Hogan guy.
That's Scott Hartnell's buddy.
What's that guy been doing for the last 3 months? We don't want to know.
Olli Mäntä, it was in many respects a tough season for him. Certainly the way it went at the World Junior Championship. A couple of years ago, he was the youngest Finn ever to play for the World Junior team when he was playing in Buffalo. This year, he was expected to be a top four defenseman, but very early in the tournament, Canada-Finland, Boone Jenner caught him with a shot to the head. Mäntä went down. He was concussed. He was out of the tournament. He was not able to play the rest of the tournament. He missed games after the fact. He was not able to play in the prospects game. Did come back later in the season, and it was like a rocket. His game took off offensively, defensively, all the way to the Memorial Cup final, which the London Knights lost to the Shawinigan Cataracts. But this is a guy that really understands both sides of the game. And you can't show me very many guys that missed the World Juniors and missed the prospects game because of injury and still managed to rocket up the charts to be 10th ranked on the TSN list and to go 22nd overall to the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Jay Heinbuck, their chief scout, if not too far from London, Ontario, spends a lot of time in the rink there. And again, this is one of these steel kind of picks for the Penguins. Just an amazingly strong day for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
And you know what? You can't really go wrong with defensemen from London, because the Hunter brothers have been cranking out NHL caliber D-men for a decade.
Ask John Carlson with the Washington Capitals, number one. Ask Danny Girardi with the New York Rangers, number two.
You can go down the line.
Dennis Weidman in London as well.
One. Absolutely. You can go down the line.
Don't forget Ryan Murphy last year, our Kitchener Ranger, played against the London Knights. But yeah,
he put up points and was offensive for the London Knights. A lot of scouts wonder if he'll be able to translate an offensive game to the NHL. But the real reason that the Pittsburgh Penguins took him, why the scouts are so high on him, is because he's got such a strong two-way game.
Well, there's a day he won't forget. Drafted by the Penguins in Pittsburgh and standing next to Mario Lemieux.